I'm very happy to be here to join in the Singapore conversation with a broad representative from members of the public as well as the leaders of Zaobao. And through the conversation, the participants have reflected some of their concerns. Many of the concerns we have been aware of, and we are working as part of our review of the healthcare system. One particular area of concern that the participants have reflected with regard to the healthcare financing. They are quite concerned that over time, healthcare costs have been rising. They are concerned that when they grow old in the future, whether they will be able to continue to afford the healthcare costs. And we are very mindful of this, and that is why we are taking a review of our healthcare financing system to ensure that the healthcare costs will remain affordable. Some of them are also looking at how we can encourage Singaporeans to adopt a healthy lifestyle. They recognize that as we grow old, if we continue to rely on healthcare to keep us healthy, I think the cost will go up. So they are very interested in what we can do to encourage Singaporeans to adopt a healthy lifestyle. Some of them also talk about the role of Chinese physicians, traditional Chinese medicine practitioners, how TCM can also help towards keeping the cost low, how it can serve as an alternative to complement traditional Western medicine. Another group is also talking about what we can do in building additional infrastructure for our elder care facilities, whether it's daycare facilities, nursing home. And I'm quite gratified to see that there is broad general consensus among them, among the participants, that they would like to see more of these services within the community, because they want to provide convenience to the elderly, as well as to allow them to remain connected to the community, connected to the families. So I think this is something that we are definitely looking at, how we can build more facilities for our elderly within the community for their convenience.